We're with Noah Miller, the setter for Arizona State. Now, Noah, you're going into your junior season. How does that feel with the adjustment with COVID now?
Honestly, it's a pretty huge adjustment. I think like the one thing our coaches have instilled in us through like meetings during COVID and quarantine is like getting used to our new normal. So I think, I don't know, it's very like refreshing and humbling, this experience, just because like you don't take the little things for granted anymore. Like the first time we got back into open gym, it was like, oh my gosh, like a court, like a ball, like we actually get to do things hands-on. The only thing we've done is like watch film and have meetings once a week, so it's a huge experience for all of us to kind of go through.
It definitely makes you miss volleyball, I'm sure, not being in the gym. You're like, all those workouts, coach, I'm going to do them.
I know. I'm like, wow, I cannot wait for double days now. Like, I'm so excited.
All right, making that transition, because you were at a different university your first year, and then you came to ASU your second year. So playing in the Pac-12, what was that like?
Well, I know during my transferring process, I wanted to look for a more competitive environment. That was like my main thing. I wanted to be pushed to, you know, my full extent. So getting here, it was all that and more. And playing in the Pac-12, you see so many amazing players. It's like, you know, everyone's good.
Yeah, that's got to be amazing. And you fit right there with the top level of playing the game. Now, I think you were actually prepared because your parents own a volleyball club. Both of your parents are intense coaches.
Oh, yeah.
So what have they instilled in you that you can see in your game?
I know just also having two sisters that played growing up and then my mom playing in college when she was my age, like I think it was always just such a competitive thing for us, and like three girls in the house that always played a sport and pushing each other. It honestly, like, I think that's what instilled the competitiveness inside of me like growing up. So I don't think I would be the same way if it wasn't for them. So
yeah, your parents did well because you were actually like raised in that gym. They had you touching a volleyball at such a young age. How was that childhood?
I mean, it was my normal. So like I would go to tournaments when my mom was coaching. She'd have me on her hip coaching, and I would pepper with her when they were off reffing, or I would just always be like involved. And I think like it was nice kind of having every year like a set of big sisters that she coached, and they all loved, you know, hanging out with me and tossing the ball to me. So it was different. People always ask me like, wow, like did you ever get burnt out? But I think I just loved it so much that I wanted to be there. I was never like forced to do it.
Yeah. You've been touching that ball at such a young age. And what lesson do you want to get out there for little girls that look up to you?
I think like in general in life, it's just like, if you set your mind to something, don't stop. Like just keep working at it. And even when you feel like it's kind of getting the best of you, it's just a lesson you're going to learn and move past, because there's plenty of them and there's going to be a lot of hard times, but just keep working.
Well, Noah Miller, you are awesome. We're cheering for you. Keep it up.
Thanks.